I fancy my best friend's boyfriend, dot, dot, dot. Is it okay for me to see him behind her back?
What?
Unbelievable.
Why you bother to read those columns? You know the editors make up the story themselves.
Kris, would you mind reading this for me?
Yeah, what is it?
It's the script for the Avisa promo. It's rubbish, I know it is.
Zoe, just chill, I'm sure everything's fine.
Well, that is easy for you to say. Kris, just be honest, yeah? Because this is my first paid job and I don't want to make a mess of it.
So chill out. Give us a couple of minutes.
I'm trying.
Well, try harder. You're stiff as a board.
Well, shouting at me's not going to help, is it?
Okay, okay. Just take a few minutes. Limber up. Do some stretching exercises.
All right.
Sorry about earlier. Had something on my mind.
Oh, whatever. If you didn't want to read the script, though, you should have just said.
So I did read it. It's fine.
For all the good it'll do me, Warren might as well have given me a tree stump to work with. Oh, and now I've got your idiot brother ruining my shot. Put the blinds the way I had them and leave them that way.
So, I really need to speak to you about something.
Kris, I'm in the middle of a shoot.
Well, can we go for a drink later?
Yeah, maybe. Well, I don't know what time I'll finish. I'll give you a call.
Okay, good luck.
Have you finished? Shall we...
Darren, can you talk?
What do you want, Jess?
Just wanted to know if you're going to the casino tonight?
No.
Why not?
I'm not going to listen to your business. I want to spend some time with Zoe.
Well, we can meet up later. I mean, Zoe doesn't have to suspect anything. I'm your lucky charm, remember?
I think it's best that me and you stay well away from each other.
Look, Darren,
I don't want to have sex again any more than you do.
And I don't want to go to the casino again either. Find someone else to go with.
Well, don't come crying to me when you hit a losing streak.
I just knew there was something going on between you two.
What the hell are you doing under there?
Looks like you have just hit a losing streak.
And action!
Avisa has a dedicated team of beauty professionals ready and waiting to offer you the very best in products and services. Whatever your beauty needs are, why not visit Avisa? Luxury treatments and...
Stop!
Stop! What have I done now?
Did I get the lines wrong?
Come, I thought I just told you to be yourself.
Well, I am being myself. Who else can I be?
Well, what's with the accent?
Well, I'm just trying to talk proper. That's my phone voice that you sound like.
Come, you sound like some sort of demented slam ranger.
What do you mean?
Mummy said I could have a manicure, a pedicure and a facial today.
Really?
Yes.
I don't sound like that. Look, haven't you two got some work to be getting on with?
Right, Carmel, now, this isn't an audition for Pygmalion.
As no one seems to be phoning in today with any problems, you leave me no other choice than to play some music. Here is the Dandy Warhols with We Used to Be Friends.
All right, Carmel, we're just going to go for another take. So, action.
Kris, we can't say anything to Zoe.
I don't think you're in a position to start making demands.
I know what it looks like, but it's not what it seems, honestly.
You're unbelievable.
It's not like we had an affair.
Look, Jess, I don't even want to hear you try and wriggle your way out of this one.
I'm not trying to. I know what I've done. Do you think I'm proud of myself?
Well, 10 minutes ago you were trying to set up a date.
To go to the casino, that's all.
You see, I've always known that Darren Osborne was a complete scumbag.
I thought you had a scrap of decency left in you.
I don't know how it happened.
Believe me, I don't even fancy Darren.
Well, unless you did it for a gambling chip, there must be some kind of attraction.
I don't know. The first time, you know, we just had a big win in the casino. We were in a high.
Sorry, the first time?
How many times have you slept with him?
Twice. That's all. And it meant nothing. That is why you can't say anything to Zoe.
I'm not going to tell Zoe.
You are?
Kris, please, I'm begging you. Red lights on.
Oh, How the hell did that happen?
You did that on purpose.
Don't be so ridiculous. It was an accident.
Well, what if Zoe heard? What if she was listening?
Well, no doubt somebody was listening.
What am I going to do, Kris?
Face some music.
Zoe, it's me. Zoe, will you let me in? Zoe?
What do you want?
Can I come in?
At what point did you turn into such a liar?
Please, Zoe. Just give me another chance.
You really think you deserve one?
Look, I don't blame you for being angry. I've done a crazy, stupid thing.
Twice.
Jess meant nothing to me. I don't even know why I did it. Every second of it was horrible.
Oh, Darren, just stop lying.
I'm not lying, I swear. No, it was like I wasn't even there. It was like it was somebody else, not me.
Do you really expect me to believe that?
Zoe, I know we can get through this.
Based on what? Me being a doormat? You've made me look like an idiot.
And I will do anything, absolutely anything to make it right.
When we first started going out, everyone tried to put me off you. Kris, Zach, even Jess. They all said I was mad. I didn't understand what they were going on about. Why couldn't they see what I saw in you? Your single most attractive trait, that you were honest. But the truth is, I couldn't see what they saw in you.
Please, Zoe. I'm begging you, just take me back.
I can't trust you.
You can!
After Will, I felt safe with you. I felt protected. I thought... I believed that you would always look out for me, always be on my side.
And I will. I promise.
You've ruined everything. It's over.
Zoe, you're the single best thing that's ever happened to me.
No, I'm not. Otherwise, you wouldn't have...
Yeah, but I'm better than that. I promise I am.
You're not. Face up to it.
Yeah, but I can be.
It's over.